And if I do a lot of mix-ups tonight, it's because this is, has been my home rink for quite a few years. And as many of you probably know, Caitlin came from 67s last year. So, yeah, apologies if I get things a little confused. All right, I think this is the top line for the 67s from scouting we've done. Picked up by 37. Ross. Steal from Bren for 67s. In by 43. 43. Pushed ahead by Nepean. Offside. Now onside. Oops. Mr. Sermons with a puck. Pushed ahead, batted away by Hale in the middle. D to D. 72. 61 coming in with some speed. Good push to the side. 26 pinching. Nice. 26 to 61, shot on target. Now, 26 back it up. In the middle. 19 for 67s coming through the middle. Doesn't set the net. Step down. Now, bounced out by 39 Tegan. She's got a little bit of speed there, but just not enough to beat the back jogger. Oh, hello. Tegan gets a bump for the fun of it. Okay. Far end. Nice in the PM. 13:34 left in the first period. Score is 0-0. Alright. Face off win by 67s. Push it around the back of the net. 94 going to scoop it up. 92. Molly Cote with control. Looking for options. Touched out by 84. 84. 24 tracing. She tries to keep it. Can't keep it. 84 challenging. Brought back out. 92 going to turn it. 92 looking for a D partner. Cross to a D partner. 94. 94 up the boards. 24. 24 has it spring out. She's not going to get to it. 94, bangs it back in. She sounds as still in the middle. 68, Riley coming through the middle. 68, shot high and over. 65. Oh, that took a weird bounce on the way through. Went wide. 65, offside. Okay, onside, and stolen almost by 37 there. Back in deep. 65 on the chase, and 68. 72 on the corner here. Ah, that's who was missing yesterday. Alright, 65. Stick handling through the middle. Backhand shot to nowhere. Looking for the puck. Send it to. Oh, that's probably going to be icing. That was 72, 29. 29 tried to deflect it, didn't get as much as she wanted. 11:37 left in the first period. Molly Hale comes through the middle, onto the wing. squished on the side. Zach's looking for it. Followed. Picked up by Sister Servants. Kept in by Hale. Danks with it. Oh, she tried to feed it across to Tegan. Didn't happen. Eight. Looking for it. Trying to get hold of it. Trying to get control of it. Back to Danks.
Holler doesn't skip over it. It's going the length. 34 coming back. Harper to Souza. Harper set up with Pollard. Picked up by 84. Annie
through the middle. And back to the net. Charging. Out to Houston. So we kept it on side. Oh, blocks. Going to the net. Nice shot. 94.
Sevens with possession,
kept it in. 94 feeds it around the back. 94 to 24, 24 turns on the board, nice turn. Kept in, nope, picked up by 24 again. 84 actually, sorry, take it up. 84 shot to come and go to the goalie. Caught and put it in the danger zone. Last game so far. Sevens drop a two, Sam Keel going in to pick it up behind the net. Again with possession. Oh, 65. Icing waved off, I think. 65 comes to pick it up. 68 point, Riley coming in, second boy, second lady. Sevens playing it in deep. 43, scoops it behind. Sevens pick it up, cut off that pass out. 72, tries to feed it across to a D partner, doesn't happen. Comes out to the middle. We end up with a breakaway. We got Tegan. Scoops it out. 67 trying to bring it back in. Turns back out to the centre. Picked up by 94. 67 trying to break in across the line. 84 with it on a stick. Feeds it to the D. 92. Cote. Cote round to Soup. 84. Managed to force off the stick. Picked up by 24. 84 looking for options. Oh, nice bounce pass. Just didn't quite come off. Superman's jumping across the line. You can make sure she doesn't go any further. 24. Pings it down. And that will be icing on the pier again. Sorry, distracted by information down the bottom. Fifty Stones with control in the zone. Shot coming. Saved by Sarah. First save of the game, I think. One by Nepean. Nice pass forward by 67, trying to get something going. Oh, 65 has it coming out. 67 with control in the middle. Great forecheck. Three goals are forward, but they've got to make sure it counts. Okay, puck goes around the back of the net. 72 Rio. Puts her skates in the way. That's a 37 in the middle. 37, the 67's D lost it, skates. 37 try again. Danks is dangling. Again. Tried to go a bit too many. Yeah. Danks knows she's in the box. Fortunately, she took the body rather than the puck. A great lacrosse play, it wouldn't have played out. It's 6:06 left in the first period. Where the PM leads 1-0. We're on the PK for 2 minutes. That's 6:06. Shot high, deflected into the netting. Face off on the same side. By 67, shot, great save from Sarah. Locker and pad save. Skipped over a stick. Icing weighed off. Well, no icing. It's a PK. Hale down there on the forecheck. Of course, the trouble. We've got Hale, Tegan, Killam. Lift lofted puck. Oh, popped up by the T there. Trip from, I think the right trip from 67s. Killam gets it out, but it's under control from the 67s. 67s D blows a tire. Gonna feed. Oh. That was probably the save of the season from the goalie there. Already down and out. And that was a glove, I think. Made the second save. Good great save from 57, it's a good chance for the beer. Sixty-seven still on the power play for another minute here. Good stick in the lane, break the cross pass, precise pass. A bit of miscommunication from 67s, and Abby Seddon makes sure that she puts it deep. Oh.
was off the ref. They're going to have the face off just outside the end zone. By 67, it's controlled by 67s at the moment. I think France is going to get to this. Down the length of the ice.
That's 13 seconds left in the power play. Houston on the chase. My odds are on Houston, given a one on one battle.
Deflection.
Short the length.
Catch out, offside. Here we go again. Back to 5-on-5 hockey. 4:01 left in the first period. Nepean lead 1-0. Fed out by the goalie. Looking for options out. Broken out. Nice move by Sarah. Sarah feeds to 65. Knocked away by the 67's D. 72 coming back to sweep it up. Interference? Oh, I hope. By Sarah. Hooked by Sammy Keel. Okay. Sammy Keel goes to the box for 2 minutes or less. 3:39 left in the first period. Apparently, one to nothing. Back on the PK. Gift given to Hale. She's not going to look at that twice. Hale sends it down. Killen chasing out the breakout. Player loses it on the netting, I think. And it's going to be outside. The 67's player put it on the netting. All right, 1:34 left in the PK, 3:13 left in the first period. Nepean lead 1-0. 29 taking the face off. Spun back. 26 is going to be there first. She's got two on it. Loses it behind the net. Good stick from Nepean to get it out the way. And out. 29's battling away there. There's some battles going on here. 61 pushes it around the back to step back. That was a good send from D'Souza, Harper. Annie on the chase. On the forecheck, wrestling this breakout. Oh, kept in, but 24 pushes it across. 24 and 84 working together, burning the clock off here. 84 pushes it in deep. 24 on the boards. 25 seconds left in this PK. Maggie's done a great job in filling some time. To the centre by the 67s. Broken off at the line by Houston. Shot in by 67s. And shot out by Napier. 4 seconds left. And icing. We are going to have a PK for 1 second. The face-off is going to be in the 67 zone. And back to 5-4. 1:40 left in the period. The PM League 1-0 in the first period. That's a 5-on-5. Broken up at the line by Nepean. 65 waiting to get back in. 65 scooches in. Strung out by... Oh! 61, I don't know, feet, 37. Oh, we've got a line shift here. This is, I'm used to seeing these lines. 43, working with it. Has it taken off a stick? Saved by Sarah. Shot across the net. Spun through by Francis. Oh, broken up. Francis looking for 37. It hit a 67 stick. 26. 26 to 72. 72. Spun in by 29. Danks on the chase. Nearly got there too. Broken up from 8. Hale protecting the puck in the corner. Pollard pushing it in deep. 29. 29 with it still on a stick. And escape and everything else. 67's coming away with it. Pollard takes the ball. Hale takes the puck. Legally. 57's keep it in. We've got 7 seconds left in the period. 3 seconds, 1 second, and there's the first period. Skousen comes away with it, leaves it at the line, 34 round, 61, nice play. Definitely saw it. It's a nice play from 34. Second game back after 6-7 weeks off. Oh, and Houston's lost a stick. She has no stick. Lots of hits, but Goldie had it covered. And Houston has 2 halves of a stick. Anybody sponsoring Houston, if you can now pay for another $300 stick, that would be great. All right, 14-13 left in the second period. 1-0 to Nepean, face off in 67 so. 65, oof. That was definitely an elbow to the head. From, down from D'Souza, but it didn't go in. Not a really deceptive shot. The goalie didn't see it. It just hit the post. D'Souza. That would be 67s going to a PK. Cross check from 81. First power play, I think, to Napier. 13:53 in the. Sorry, I'm getting confused on which end I've got to go here. Why is the face up there? Okay, this is weird. Anyway. Don't know why. Dropped the puck. We're off to the races. Alright. 45 left in the second period. Picked up by Hale on the outlet pass. Nine, 43 to 8, 29. Oh, just wide by 29. I think it took a deflection on the way in. 94 in deep. 43 on the puck, 29 looking for options, keeping us to the outside at the moment, 43, puts her shot through, gets blocked, but it doesn't cut out, the PN can keep the pressure on here, the girls can't get a change, 94 backhands it in, 94's going off, back in the courts. Thank you. was a nice sweet pass across the ice and in by Rio Francis, who I don't think played yesterday because I don't remember calling her out. So, anyway, all right, that's 12:37, the PM lead, 2-0. Power play goal from the PM. Houston behind the net. Houston out to 72. Goal scorer. Oh. Gave a fairly solid whack to the pads after the goal. They caught it in a glove. She expected it to pop down. If I was the goalie, Dad, I'd probably be mad. But I can see how she did it. It's, yeah. And then Abby gives the cross check. All right, we're back on the PK. So 12:04 left in the second period. The PM lead 2-0, going on the penalty kill for 2 minutes or less. Penalty conceded, and we go straight back on to the PK again. It's 5-on-4, and it's 11:50 left. They haven't put the score up on the board yet, but it is 2-1. Second period. Someone's just trying to figure out how to clear the penalties. Going through the middle, now we're causing trouble on the forecheck, and then Riley, and now out to D'Souza. D'Souza's going to bang this in. Unfortunately, it rolls off a strip and into the netting. It's going to come just out of the zone here. Okay, we're at 1:44 left in the penalty to Ali Casella. 11:34 left in the period. We've almost got a full line change here. City 7 tried to centre it, didn't succeed.
all by the 67th here. We've got 41 seconds left in this pickup. It's my own team here. It's 92 manages to knock it out a little. Bouncing puck coming through. Oh, 34 is going to take a penalty here. So we've got a 5-on-3 for 27 seconds. D'Souza goes off for a cross check to the back. 10:17 left in the period. Despite the board saying it was 2-0, it is actually 2-1. It's out. So 5-on-3, we have 24, 94, and 24 is out. Oh, I think we got a little bit too. 94 and 43. Shot wide by 67. 3 seconds left on the 5-on-4. Now the 5-on-3. Sevens are buzzing. Yeah. And the penalty goes back the other way. Take face off, won by the 67s. Trying to come through the zone with some speed. Into the corner. Abby just touches that. We've got a break in by Abby. Expected very often. I think, again, unassisted. 3-1, 4-on-4 goal from Abby Sepp. Trying to knock it ahead to yourself. Pinching at the boards here. Posetto looking for options. Zigzagging. 43, 37. 57 trying to bring it in. Shot. Going to freeze it. Alright, 4-on-4 for 29 seconds. 8:46 left in the second period. And the PN lead 3-2. Simon Keel behind the net. Not sure what that was, but anyway. Taken off the puck by 67. Come on. That was 37 back for the chop at the end, and so we're back to 5-on-4 for 6 seconds. Nope, 4-on-3 for 6 seconds, and 4-on-4 for anyway.
I'll cash you up once we go. Okay, 26 comes away with it. Checked in, nope. Hale battling away, 4-on-4 hockey for 32 seconds. And then we expect 67s to go on a power play. It's going to be icing because it's even strength. So icing from Nepean, but they get to get a line change. Back it. One by Nepean, 92 looking for options. He's going to take a run because he's got lots of stick. Back it down. I think that's going to be another icing. Just a little bit too much on it. 5 seconds left in the 4-on-4. All the way back down again. 7:40 left in the second period. 4-on-4 hockey for second, and then it's going to be. It is now a power play to 67. Kept in at the line. This is dangerous. Saved by Sarah. Yeah. 94 battling away at the boards. 34 tries to scoop it out. 92 is going to go instead. Molly Cote. Great shot. Shot was wide that time. Six or seven with some space, drop back. Shot wide. And around the back of the boards by Nepean stick. Power play by 67s. For another 13 seconds, 11 seconds. Shot wide. 43, Sammy, get this. Bangs across the middle. 34, Harper, can pick this up, bring it around the back. 67s are probably going to get there first on this one. Out, rolled out by the 57s. Houston on the chase. 67s banging off with one of their own skates. Houston looking for some space, looking for some options. Takes him around the back. 84, Annie in the corner there as well. Moves it ahead. Goalie gathers it up into the glove. Okay, let's take a recap. We're back to 5-on-5 hockey. Second period, 5:39 left in the second period. 3-1 in the Nepean lead over the 67s. Face off to the left of the 67s goalie. Nice pump, beat out by 67s. Right across the zone. He did a good job to slow her down. Shot's going to be wide. And you can see some options. Chip and chase. And 67's D got away with one there. Sorry, the B&D got away with one there. 67's have left somebody deep. Houston picks it up on the back of the stick, crosses the line. Sends it all the way in. Line change. We have a full line change for Nepean. Forty-three trying to break it up in the middle. He didn't get there, unfortunately. Shot up and over. 67's with it behind the net. Bodies in the corner.
shot wide from 67s. Around the boards, 37. Can't get it out. It's back, gonna fall to the pin stick. Lift it out. 65 tried to get pick it up with a stick, but couldn't. 67's come back in again. Offside from 67s. Player was leaving the ice, didn't get off the ice in time. Hale on the chase. Oh, that's green through. Didn't have him that time. It's going to come back to 92. 92 to 94. 94 back to 8.
Great job to keep yourself on side by attacks or no. Anyway. One of the ladies did her best to keep herself on side, keep her skates over. 3:39 left in the second period. Nepean lead 3-1.
Sousa going to pick it up in the middle. Just lose the handle of it for a moment. Picked up by Hale. Hale being challenged by 67s, but she finds a seam through the middle and she pushes ahead. I don't think she was offside. I think Killam was able to keep herself onside there. That will go with that. 3:18 left in the second period. 7 tries to move ahead. Bounces off a puck. 26. Squeezes off on the boards. Loses the puck. Still manages to come away with it. Nice. 61 on the chase. And she's going to take it. 61 comes away with it. She manages to hang it out. 34 tries to bank in. That wasn't a hand pass. that was a body pass. Anyway, given as a hand pass. Alright, one by the pin. Oh, Sammy fans on it. She does her best to regather. Shot right across the blue ice. Sarah did great to Abby tries to spring it. She was on the chase. Knocked away by the pier, controlled, and out on the four by Annie. Thankfully, we're not in the NHL because that would be delay of game. I don't know what gives us away that we're not in the NHL. I think it's the crowds. Alright, 2:13 left in the second period. Great pass out. Deep, 22. 65 through the middle. 65 dancing. 43. That was a trip, wasn't it? Head by the 67s. Taken away by the D. Okay, back check. Remember that. 72 with it on her feet. Comes out and it's going to come all the way out to Sarah. Sarah Martin on the chase. Ali bringing it around. Face full of 67s for a trouble. 65 going to pick it up now. Bangs it in. Gets caught on the ref. Puts it in deep second time. 29 on the chase. Picked up by 37 behind the ball, behind the net. 37 looking for a shot. Blocked. 92 bangs it back in again. Hale is going to pick it up. Hale has it on a stick. Still has it on a stick. Oh. And that was, we've got a penalty coming to 67s. Right in front of the ref. You heard that one from here. Sarah got about halfway from the goal across, but 67 touched it before she got there. 47.9 seconds left in the second period. The Pian go on the power play. The Pian lead 3-1. Got a 3-on-1 breaking out here for the 67. Still had it. Shot deflected wide. Good back check from Molly Cote. And 92-94. They've lost it in their skates. Not a good breaking from the Pian at the moment. Still looking for the puck. This feels like we're back in Little League hockey. You could throw a blanket over half the players. 2 seconds, 1 second. All right. End of the second period. All right. Third period, 20 minutes to play. The Pian lead 3-1. The Pian on the power play for 1:13. One by the Pian. Maggie Houston back. 43. 43 hits it ahead, but tried to roll it. Didn't get enough of a roll on it. Just trying not to ice it. 61 comes away with it, 61 with a shot, field goal. 43, 24 looking for options from the back to the board. 24, that's 43, 43 shot. Deflect, blocked by 57s, knocked down deep. 41 seconds left in the period. 41 seconds left in the power play. Ahead. Picked off by 67s. Good battle. That's a dangerous puck from the Pian's perspective here. Now it's a 61. She's going to do a shot again. See what she can get away with. Houston on the boards. Push put out by the Pian, by 67. So I feel flustered now. 34 swinging back to pick it up. And we're back to 5-on-5 play. 67's come out strong in this period at the moment. Picked up by 65 through the centre, but that lead play didn't work that time. 65 now coming around the back. Through the middle. Through the back, through the middle. She's going to go through everybody though. She's going to try them. Stick to the head for the privilege of it. Oh, nice attempted feed from 65 to 39 Killam. On the back there. 92 keeps it in. 29 pushes it in deep. 8. Oh, 8-28, 8-29. 67's show too much of it. Back in again. We're at 29. Oh, come on, ref. From the 67s here, but oh man, the hooks are everywhere. It's entertaining. Yeah,
it's getting a little feisty out there. I understand we've got a few injured watchers, some in hospital and some are not. I hope you're getting better, and we'll see you soon. Good steal from 61. 84 with it, trying to use the ref as a screen. Pinged it at the boards, 61 and 84 battling away. 67's trying to come away with it. They're still going to come away with it. Yeah. 24. Couldn't play it because they were going to be offside with it. 24. 24 looking for options to go in. 24. Pulling it around the back. Oh. Trying to get out of the zone from 61. But 84 got buried in the snow in front of the goal. Francis tips it across. Takes a bounce in front of the goalie. 67's with a bit of space. Show too much of it though. Back again by the Wildcats. 37 crosses the line. Strong stick from 68 and 37. Shot and net. Puck's going to be outside. 15:32 left in the third period. Nepean lead 3-1. 5-on-5. Taking the face off. Support from 65 and 37, won by 67s. So 26 pinching. She's making sure she comes back up. Oh. She did her best to come back. But, turn around. 67's with it on the line. 37, great block. 37 managed to get it over the line. 65 coming in. Well, 65 trying to pull it back. I think there's a penalty coming to the 67s. Not sure who. 13 goes off for 2 minutes or less. 14:52 left in the third period. 3-1 the score to Nepean. Across 92. It was blocked by one of the lady 67s, who I don't think she wants to do that very often. 92's got a shot on her. Here comes another one, I suspect. Only lost that one, save on her shoulder. She didn't know where it was for a few minutes. Minutes? Seconds? 29 tries to feed it through. Didn't get the deflection she wanted. 94. Oh! 94, 3-29. Shot on, mask save. Fortunately, that didn't come off. Good save from the goalie. Goalie's getting tested here. 92 picks it up, comes out the zone. 92-94, 4-8, Neil loses it. 92 is going to get caught offside. We have a minute left in the power play. 13:52 left in the third period. Being lead 3-1. Unfortunately, has it jump over it. She cuts back. 72 across to 84. 7's with it. Send it the length of the ice, 36 seconds left in the power play. A little bit too long for the intended recipient, but it still worked. Puck's gone out. Girls have got to recover. Puck goes the length, 15 seconds left in the power play. Maybe one more rush. Bounced off the puck. Houston with it through the middle. Houston feeds it to 37. 37 still with it on the stick. Still with it on the stick. She's looking for a shot. She didn't get it. We're back to 5-on-5 play. 12:40. Puck rolls through. Pollard on the boards. Going to end up on a 67 stick here. Pollard and Riley. Comes out the middle. Deflected back in by the 67s. Sammy Keel behind the boards. Pollard chooses not to come out the front. Probably the right decision. Puck is banging around there. Pollard tries to just roll it out. Back to Riley. Out. Oh. Great take by Ali. Through the middle. I managed to get a line change on most of them for it, but 65 bangs it ahead, rolls it. 34 on the chase. Boards there. 39 trying to knock it off of various people's heads. By 11:27 left in the third period. The PM lead 3-1. Wins the face-off. Frozen by the goalie. But we're going to take the face off again. Let's see if she wins this one. Or D change, 92-94 coming on, regular D pair. Run by 29. She's had a good shift today. Picked up by the 67s. Trying to come away with it. Didn't happen. Shipped ahead. No icing given. Picked up by 72. 72, 92. 92 to 29. There's a chase on here. Going to PNC into it first. 72 tries to push it out, doesn't happen. Goes into the feet of 92. Banged ahead. Ends up on a 67 skate. 67 to 39 for 67s. That's offside. 61, if she can do this. Oh, side net and grab it. Is stuck in the bottom there. Back out. Cross. And deep. 9:46 left. Houston loses it in her skates. Out. Squirted out. Back in by what's it back time, sorry. 9:30 left in the third period. The PM lead 3-1. One by 68, Riley. Trying to do our best to that was a slew foot. 67. 68. fix, but no control yet. 26 manages to bang it ahead. 37 with support. 37 with a field goal. 26 pinching. Oh, so you were lucky there. And on the boards. Won't move in. That's 8:40 left on the third period. Looking at me 3-1. Sarah's without a stick. Thank you very much, she says. Somehow I got the puck back. Shot wide by Pollard. 34, Harbour trying to keep it in, and she does. 37 back around again. She's got another go. If she can centre it. Good battle from 37. Trying to hang on to it. Now 29. 29 with it. Well, that's 2 balls for Finnegan. About a crossbar and about a side post. And that is going to be icing. Danks with a post. I don't remember who had the crossbar. Houston. 7:52 left in the third period. In the 3-1. Right. It's going to be a 2-on-1, I think, here, unless Kose does her job. Looks like she did. 29 trying to bring it out. She doesn't bring it out this time. Great job from Molly Cote to take away the low ice. Gets to it first with a stick. It's on the netting, I think. Off. And then unfortunately, Molly puts her arm up and gets an interference call. And off she goes to the penalty box. 7:17 left in the third period. The PN on a PK for 2 minutes or less. Stand with draw. Houston on the chase. My bets on Houston. Oh. Breakup. Took a deflection. 94. 94 thought she had more time than she did. Now, kept in the line by 67. 67's trying to stop the power play. Abby working away hard on the balls. 94 sends it. Late. Line change from PK unit. 6:25 left in the game. 1 minute left in the power play. Feed ahead by 57. 37 has got banged in by the pier. Control of it here. 31 seconds left in the power play. PK. Good battle from Annie. Blocked from 72. 37. Blocks to length. Line change. PK unit changeover. 15 seconds left in the PK. 68 on the forecheck. 67's player loses a stick on the breakout. Kill some time here without having lost the stick. She managed to get her stick back whilst delaying the game. Five minutes left in the game. pops over Harper's stick. 67's going to get there first. Harper tries to pin. Pushed back out again by Sarah, I think. Nice feed by the 67s. Shot wide. Pushed. Off win by Nepean. Fed out, it came off a glove. That's going to be inside. A minute 44 left in the game. Face off to the left of Sarah.
34 feet to 26, 26 to 8. Comes out. 29 tries to get it ahead. 57's a good position here. Too many wildcats trying to move ahead. Shot coming. Deflected. Another shot. 34. Martin bangs it down. 67's going to keep it in. 34. 34. 39. Trying to work on the boards here. Hale tries to keep it in. Pollard moves it ahead. 29. 29 looking to feed it. Oh, 29 tried to feed it away. It didn't come off. 51 seconds left in the game here. 94. Trying to keep it at the line. She doesn't. 24 picks it up instead. 92 has it hop over a stick. 92 to 94. 94 tries to feed it to 24. Just over skates. 61. 94. It's not going to go out. 25 seconds left in the game. 84. 92. 61. Moving ahead. 61 just. Abby just barrels through. Yeah, and 15. 15 is going to get a penalty there. She got frustrated at the end, and 15 takes a walk. 3.5 seconds left in the game. The Pioneer are going to finish on a power play. And that would be it. That's a win to the Pioneer. 3-1 the score.